This week, six Arkansas teachers are getting a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity, and what they learn will help children right here in our own community.
They are learning firsthand what it takes to be a Marine, and they're getting to do it alongside Arkansans who are actually becoming Marines.
Yeah, Fox 16's Stephanie Sharp, the only local reporter allowed inside the training.
Teachers at the flight line at Air Station Miramar in San Diego. They're learning what types of careers Marine Corps recruits could eventually have for young people to get involved in.
It's always been a dream of mine to do it.
Private Tristan Astorga is a recent high school grad from Hot Springs at the Marine Corps Recruitment Depot. He's been a recruit for 6 weeks. One of his own teachers went through this exact same program.
Before I graduated, she told me that she was proud of me and all that good stuff before I actually left.
They're getting beyond the classroom so they can tell their own students what it takes to be a Marine and the different career options there are. You can be a dog handler or you can be a pilot or even work on planes. However, it all starts at the Marine Corps Recruitment Depot.
It's very challenging. It's a lot more challenging than I actually thought it was going to be.
I've learned a lot of discipline, things that you don't just get in civilian life.
Private Justin Pike is another young Arkansan from El Dorado going through the recruit training.
Every second counts, whether it be getting dressed to drinking water. You've got to make every second count.
In basic training to become the few and the proud Marines.
Everybody watches the videos, but when you actually get here, it's a whole different story.
I bet it is. The Arkansas teachers are from Little Rock, Bauxite, and Lakeside School Districts. We'll hear more from them on their experience tomorrow.
And just so you know, Stephanie will be following this journey all week long. Head to our website to see the reports so far and tune in on air and online tomorrow for the latest with Stephanie's report.
She continues to head up the coast tomorrow. She's going to be at Camp Pendleton, which is further away from where she was today.
You know, and a lot of people are familiar with Camp Pendleton, so it'll be good to see it.
That's a big base.
Oh, yes.
A lot of ground to cover there.
Yes.
She's going to be busy.
I saw her in an airplane today. She looked as though she was flying. It, but she really wasn't, but it was still cute. It was a nice picture. She posted it on social media.